Welcome back again to Phasmophobia. Figured I'd do another zero evidence run today. So, let's continue on to Grafton. And I'm just going to keep following the same pattern. Part of the irony of raising my levels and unlocking all of the tier 3 stuff, I just unlocked the spirit box in my last mission, is I'm going to be barely using any of it while I'm doing zero evidence because I don't need it. Okay, so low sanity, blow out a candle, and ghost event. Let's get the power on, let's find the cursed item. Find the bone. I just heard a door close already. Okay, so it's in the kitchen, which is fine by me. Power is not in this back room. First item is not the mirror, it's not the music box, it's not the tarot cards. Still gotta find the power. Let's check back here. Is this where the voodoo doll would be? I'm not sure. I still don't entirely... Oh! We have a Ouija board and the power. Great. So, the Ouija board will be useful in lowering my sanity, and if it's a Thay, I can use it to prove that it's a Thay by watching its age go up. Other than that, though, I'm not sure the Ouija board is going to have a lot of use for me. Lowering my sanity is going to be the most useful thing, by far. Let's head upstairs and see if... I can ask her where the bone is. But it's a small house. I should be able to find the bone on my own. I already looked in here, right? Sometimes a bonus on these boxes. Okay, nothing yet. Let's take this upstairs. I'll put this here for now. Turn on the power. Got a hiding spot there, so that's good. One time the bone was here and I completely missed it. Didn't see it until I replayed the video, wondering if I had walked right past it, and I did. So there's only one room left where the bone could possibly be. Two rooms. If it's not in here, then I don't know where it is. So sometimes this cradle is against the wall, or this crib is against the wall, sometimes it's out. Does that mean that this is a hiding spot? Because I remember hiding there, and I died pretty handily. Okay, so I have no idea where the bone is. So I am going to ask where the bone is. It only costs 20 sanity now. Where is the bone? Where is the bone? Goodbye? Okay, now I can't move. Aha. Where is the bone? Goodbye. What the hell? What the hell? Phantom? Did it stalk to me upstairs? It either stalked to me upstairs or it teleported to me upstairs. I want to know which one. What's it going to be? I'm pretty sure that I did not activate this. I don't know. Banshee would never stalk from the main floor to the second floor. Wraith just teleports straight to you, no matter what floor you're on. But a phantom, very specifically, will stalk you across floors. Definitely in here. Okay, it just walked in salt, so I have a really strong suspicion that this is a phantom, but I'm not going to know until it either hunts and I get a good look at it, or I take a photo. Just for interest's sake. I'm going to put that there. I'm going to put this here. Shit, look at this! It's got to be a phantom. To truly prove this, I will take another EMF. I'll put it at my feet, and I'll let the thing come walk to me. Come on up. It should give me an EMF too when it arrives. Now, the downside of doing something like this with tier 3 salt is that it immediately turns the ghost around. But this is only tier 2 salt. I can see the other motion sensor down below. I'm just waiting for it to decide to come up. Nothing yet. It's being very stubborn. Don't you want to stalk to me anymore? What are my objectives? Low sanity, blow out a candle, ghost event. Well, I don't know why it's not stalking to me. If I want to cheat and get extra photos, I can just take pictures of the Ouija board. Yeah, it hasn't even come up. Let's see. One. I have 7 photos. How old are you? How old are you? Goodbye. So, according to the Ouija board, the bone is somewhere here in the twins' bedroom. But where? I think this... Oh, there it is. It's right here in the carpet. Did I? Yeah, I think I turned that on. So how do I get... I can't get a ghost event using the Ouija board. I got all my photos. I really do have to trigger a hunt to prove that this ghost is what is being suggested that it is. It'll hunt at 50%. I need low sanity, so I can use the Ouija board to give me that. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Goodbye. Now the scary thing is it could stalk up to me before it even decides to hunt. Shouldn't my sanity be low enough? How old are you? How old are you? Goodbye. Dang, it didn't even come upstairs. Oh shit, it turned off the power. It's not a djinn, but I'm still pretty sure it's a phantom. I don't think... it's not blinking like a phantom. Which means I'm stuck doing all of my other tests. It does sound awfully quiet, but I don't know if that means anything. It wasn't blinking like an Oni either. What was its hunt threshold? Okay, blew out a candle. Still hasn't done a ghost event for me. Wait, I don't need this. It blew out one candle. I need to have it blow out two more. There's already one in there. But I don't understand why. Why did it come up the stairs if it wasn't stalking? And why didn't it come all the way up? Ugh, for crying out loud. Turned off the power again. Okay, it's not a shade. It's not an Onryo. It's not a shade because it blew out a candle while I was in the same room. It's not an Onryo because it didn't hunt after blowing out three. It didn't walk like a revenant. It hasn't been hunting like a demon. Hello there. Did I want to do anything with you? I don't think I have any reason to walk into you, do I? I could hide behind the couch. Let it hunt. I still need to get my low sanity. Jesus! What I wanted to do with it was take a picture. Poltergeist, Mare, Yurei, Goryeo, Myling. That's not a phantom. You can go away now, thank you. It was weird how slow it was singing. A Apparently I got my low sanity already. How old are you? How old are you? Goodbye. I want to hear its footsteps as it goes up the stairs. If it goes silent, I know it's a myling. It's not a myling. Okay. All right. So the next test will be whether or not it's a yokai. I'll let it come upstairs. See if I can attract it. And I'll hide in the locker, assuming the locker is available to me. I don't even know if it is. Cool, it is. So, I'll let it hunt. And it should detect my flashlight right here. You're not going to come upstairs. Dang it. The hunt didn't last long enough for me to be able to tell. So we'll do this again. I think it was coming. Really? So is this a yokai or what? tell you the truth, I'm not sure where a good place is. I wonder if it's a banshee. Nah. It's not coming upstairs very much. Oh, the power is still on. I wonder if it is a banshee, but it was only stalking to the first balcony, because maybe that balcony is considered part of the first floor. Maybe that's what's happening. So I'll try that test. See if I can get my sanity high enough to get to a safe point. I'll stay here for just a few seconds because I just smudged it. You again. Well, I can't get my sanity high enough to do any more safe tests. It's not a yokai. I came straight into the room. It's not a myling. Should I say it's a banshee and just get out of here? Where can I hide? Look at this. Keep singing. Probably should have smudged it when I had the chance. Yeah, this is a Banshee. I'm out of here. It came right to me. I am satisfied with that conclusion. So I think what happened at the very beginning is it stalked to my position on the balcony and turned on the lamp. Or turned on the fan. Yeah. Excellent. Okay, on to Bleasdale. So that took a little longer than I wanted, but at least I'm glad I was able to figure out what was going on. Okay, we have an already cold house. Power's at the entrance. I love it. I already heard something. I think. Tarot cards are the cursed item. And you seem to be in here. Am I hearing something? Or am I just hearing the fridge? Yeah, I'm just hearing the fridge. Okay. So, I'd say the ghost is in here. Let's verify with the temperature. It's 4 in here. It's only 6 out here. But it's 3 in here. That's good enough for me. Possible twins, maybe? Okay, no ghost orb. It's not a mimic. Not a wraith. Before I light these, I'm going to get myself a motion sensor so I can see if the ghost stalks to me while I'm waiting. Have a ball with those. It's not a gin. Pretty sure it's not a shade because it's throwing stuff while I was in there. Hand doesn't set this off. Okay. Oh, the book sets it off. Doesn't seem to care. It's just throwing stuff. Blew them all out, no hunt. Not an Anria. Okay. I'll lay down more salt so I can get photos. Could still be looking at the twins here. Very possible. The heck? Where'd my hand go? My hands are very badly out of sync. There we go, they're back again. It's not always doing two interactions, so maybe we don't have the twins. What are the objectives? Motion sensor, crucifix, and ghost event. I'm done with photos. Yep. Alright, so let's detect the ghost with a motion sensor. And then crucifix that's already in here. I'll put another one in here. Motion sensor was easy. It's just walking around in there. Should be decent coverage. I haven't found the bone yet, have I? It could still be the twins. Just have to keep my ears open on the first hunt, whenever that happens. I'm just gonna let myself walk around in the dark so that my sanity drops. Are you in here now? Want to be able to track the ghost's movements. All right, where's the bone? Okay, ghost event, crucifix. Well, next on my list is to let my sanity get down to around 55% and then let the ghost start a hunt, or try to hunt. That way I can decide that it's a high hunter and we can see if we can get anything out of it. So I'm at 66 now. I'll let myself hang out in a dark area for a little while. Uh-oh. Go ahead. There we go. It's not an Oni. It did the air ball on me. Let's make sure I'm not at 50%. I want to be at around 53. That is really cutting it close. Can I dip down to 50? I hope not. I think I'm good. So let's stay in the lobby. I'll give it a couple minutes. See if it wants to hunt. Hey, this is a hiding spot. Over there at the power. Not looking like a high hunter. So not a mare. Not a demon. Not a Raiju. Hey! It burned a crucifix. It is a high hunter. Unless my sanity dropped down to 50 for just a small period of time. Dang it. I hate that. I really do. I have to let myself hang out in the dark again. I need to be at around 56, that way it's safest. Right now I'm at around 77. And I don't have a good cursed item to lower my sanity with. Thank you very much. Losing 10% is not a big deal. And that puts me at... Oh, just about right. Okay, I'll spend a little bit more time in the dark. Hopefully I don't get hit by another one of those. Move upstairs. Dang it, that's too low. Just don't drop to 50, okay? The range seems to be around 4%. So if it is a high hunter, then it's going to be a mare. I doubt it's a demon. It could be a Raiju. It's certainly not a Diogen. Okay, so maybe my sanity just dipped to 50% for a second or so and allowed it to try to hunt. Well, it's gonna hunt now, ain't it? Time to let it come upstairs and I'll get a look at it. Alright, I have no idea what this ghost is. Turned off the power, it's not a djinn. Seconds. So it's not the twins, it wasn't walking with an odd speed. Certainly not a Thay. Not a Moroi. So, not a Revenant. So we're down to some of the harder ghosts. I could do a Yokai test. Where would a good Yokai test be? Where can I do one? It's Certainly not a spirit. It hunted way too soon. Are there any others? Could it be a mare? I don't know. Could it be a poltergeist? Where can I do a yokai test? Where can I do one safely? I mean, I could stand here when it tries to go to the staircase. I could stand in here. Well, I don't, to tell you the truth, I don't know where it's actually hanging out. So you're in there, huh? It has to walk all the way over here. Turn off the power. Oh my god, I can't believe I lived. Okay, so it's not a yokai. I can't believe I survived that. Okay, not a yokai. Not a Goryeo, it changed the rooms. I never saw it change shape. How possible is it that it's a poltergeist? Come on. Sounds faster. Sounds faster than usual. Why is that? Okay, it's clearly not a poltergeist. It barely threw anything. But why is it faster? Moroi? It's either the Moroi or the twins. Doesn't sound fast now. It's the only two possibilities I can think of. It clearly changed rooms, can't be a Goryeo, so it's either a Yurei or an Abake. Hunting again? I have no idea. Yurei or Abake? I'm gonna go Yurei. Just end this mission, because I don't want to let it hunt and kill me and fall behind on my money again. Because I never saw it shape change once.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I didn't see a ghost orb. Are you kidding me? Mimic? I hate you. I didn't see any ghost orb in that kitchen. Alright. Alright, you got me that time.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay, that's gonna be it for this video. I'm about to do the weekly, so thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.